I don't really consider it gear. It's an extension of who I am. It blurs the line between fantasy and reality. Sometimes, I can't tell myself from my machine. I think that's by design.